English, baby.
Okay, next up to the stage is our third guest this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is, teaching American slang to foreign language speakers from the website English Baby, with already 1 million members, ladies and gentlemen. Please give it up for Jason Sims of English Baby. Boys, bring him up here! You work at a reputable website that teaches foreign language slang.
That's right. We're doing a lesson right now. So Ed is a blowhard.
Whoa!
If you talk to a host, it's a given. You gotta be, if you're a talk to a host, you're a blowhard, right? So Ed, we're gonna see who's more full of hot air, me or you.
What? Okay.
And we got a balloon.
Can we bring a third contestant in?
Yeah, here we go.
Okay,
a balloon for him too.
You wanna try to blow hard with us? You wanna blow hard?
This is extreme blowhard on English Baby and the Ed Foreman Show.
Here we go. Can we get a drum roll, please? Drum roll, please. Casey, count to three.
One, two, three. Blow, 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 blow.
She blew. She did. She outblew us. Surprise.
You're the winner.
You just got to tell our members what a blowhard is, what that actually means.
All right. Now, blowhard is the person that's full of themselves, has a lot of confidence, thinks he's excellent, knows how intelligent that he is. That's a blowhard.
Now, Ed, the way we end every lesson is we do a high five and say English Baby.
Okay.
So you can do that, ready?
Do we do it in slow mo?
Yeah,
for high.